So recently, I met with a local customer to discuss designing and building a unit for their camper van. Having arranged a meeting, discussing requirements, and throwing around some initial ideas, I put together this design. Although this video is not a step-by-step how-to guide, I hope both the processes and techniques may be helpful and beneficial to some of you. Enjoy. So just before I get going with the build, I'll share with you some information about the construction. The carcass is made from 18 mm white furniture board. Draw boxes are made from the same material but at a reduced thickness of 15 mm. Exposed edges are edge banded with pre-glued edging tape. I've used ball bearing draw slides and Blum soft close hinges on the two doors. For the draw fronts, doors, worktop and trims, I've used 18 mm Birch Ply finished with Osmo oil. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please hit the like button and subscribe for future updates. Leave any comments or feedback in the comment section. I enjoy the conversation here and generally respond to everyone. Lastly, just to say that in the next video, I hope to be making a rustic coffee table, so make sure you keep tuned for that one.